Ready to pump this house?
Ready.
I'm ready to pump some houses right now.
Right down there is the cell number 8, the death pool. So a very technical section, trying to figure if we're going to go canyon right or canyon left.
The problem is, we couldn't see the anchors from where we were at. And if we were to rappel down there, what conditions would the anchors be in?
In addition, that flow was way too heavy to attempt it today.
Whenever you throw the bag, you always want to ensure it reaches the bottom. And that's indicated by either you or another observer seeing it or hearing it reach the bottom. Sometimes it's just not possible. And if you're short, be ready to ascend back up or set another anchor below.
Hey, Jesse. I couldn't see it. I think I might be good though. I got it. There's another egg. There's another ledge. I'm gonna go down on this other ledge and step, okay? But hey, either way, I think we're good. There's a lot of trees over here with the escape. Okay?
At this point, I could see that the bag floating around meant I was short. How short? I don't know. However, I decided to commit because there appeared to be no visible rocks protruding directly below me. And usually all the pools on this side of the island are deep.
Yeah, I think I'll be alright. Even though I'm a little short.